Hey guys, welcome back to some Dark Souls with me, your host Nick Testa, and today I went down into the depths of the tower area, whatever, and it seems to me that there's an even deeper area. So I just noticed that there's a huge boss in that cathedral. I died and I lost 4,000 souls, so I don't know if I want to go back there. And let's see, well, I want to go down here first, try it. Going down here first, because for sure I can't go to that other boss without dying. So it's very hard, and I don't have enough level shit. So I want to level up first. I want to get as many souls as I can and level up. I tried using a homeward bowl, but he just like wrecked me so hard. Thank you. I wonder what's down here, honestly, because I just started here, and there was a bunch of. Oh god. Oh, I'm in the water. Okay, you scared me. Okay, I got scared. I thought something was coming because it also slowed the frames down. Okay. Anybody in here? Because there's lots of knights. Yeah, okay. These guys are very easy now. Unlike before, this guy just pisses me off with his hard-on aim. Sup, bro? You ain't gonna get me, son. You dead. I hate it when my guy just like knocks him. It doesn't even hit him. Like, I'm clearly asking you to hit. Stop wasting time. No, actually, I don't want to go up here just yet. I want to see what there is back there, because I did go deeper, so I wonder where it brings me. And there should be like, oh yeah, there is something here. No guy in there. What's in here? Please be a bonfire, because I've been chilling here for like 10 minutes and I haven't found a bonfire yet. Oh, what is this? Better not be. Oh, it is a bonfire. Yeah, baby. I found a bonfire. Oh, who is this? Light bonfire. Yeah, bonfire lit. Okay, who are you?
I don't know things on.
Talk.
Normally, I'm cool from the luck, they say, and so on. You are an odd one indeed. Well, you've made a point. I can see that you are. I come from, don't hesitate. You are, well, you...
I'm calling upon you already.
Don't hesitate.
Whoa, freaking loser. Okay, so now that we lit the bonfire, I guess we respawn here. I just don't want to sit because, you know, I don't want to respawn everybody, so I hope I didn't make everybody respawn. I don't think so. But either way, because my health is fine, my SS flask is fine, so I don't really need to replenish anything, so why waste that to respawn this douchebag? So we're going upstairs for... I don't know what that is. Also, I have a bow with 6 arrows, which now works because I got my endurance up. So I have to get more endurance because I also got a new weapon, which I'd like to test out, which I'm going to need more endurance for. I guess it's endurance or vigor. I don't know. And it's the halberd. They're halberds. So apparently it's a good weapon, but I don't know if it's going to be big and clunky and slow. That's why I have to be very careful. Let's go check here, because last time there was freaking shit here, and that was pretty cool. Unless there's nothing now. Oh, there's a chest, which probably will kill me. Like most of the chests in this game. Oh, no, there's something. What does this give me? Knight helm. Oh, shit. Is this good? Knight helm. No, it's not good. Knight armor. Yeah, no, it's not good. Okay, well... Wow. It's way shittier than what I have. Oh no, except the night leggings. So the night leggings are way better, so thank God for that. But either than that, I wonder how to sell things. Like, I want to know if I am even able to sell. Can I even open this? Why can't I open this? Why am I? Oh crap. Why aren't I able to open it? Maybe I need something. Like, maybe if I defeat that huge king boss, which I'm probably going to skip to right now, if I can make it there without dying, of course. I just have to go fast travel back to the area near the other douche and whatnot, so gotta make that quick. So, yeah, actually it's in here. So. I gotta make it quick, bruh. Wow, the lighting effects are amazing in this game. Now that the bonfire is lit. No, but I thought this was like a boss area I was gonna get. Oh, wait, there's someplace here. What is this? Oh, come on, now a new area? How many? Oh, wow. Holy shnikes. What is this? No Man's Wharf. Okay. Well, no, now we're exploring this. I'm okay. Got shot in the head, running away. Oh, it's these guys. Okay, yeah, don't feel like going here right now, going back to defeat that king. Oh, God. Even trying to use a homeward bone trying to get back was pretty difficult. So now we got the No Man's Wharf, which is pretty good. Which I honestly find cool, because now there's a new area that we can check out. But first I want to defeat that king before going anywhere. Of course, I'm probably going to have to be more leveled, because I saw him. Like, the second I saw him, he just wrecked me. Like, he literally dashed over in, like, a split second and killed me in one hit. So, probably because I was also hollowed, and I didn't have, Okay, is this guy going to turn? Why did the frames go low? Oh, thanks. Kill him. Oh, great. Kill him. Thank you. Retrieval. I retrieved how many souls? Not many. Okay, well, the frames dropped there for some reason. Pissed me off. Okay, so now I'm going to have to shoot him with this one arrow. Well, I want to use... I have to save my arrows anyway, so... Okay. This guy... Does he look bigger than normal? No, he doesn't. Okay. Did I shoot the wrong guy? I did, I think. Oh, and the big guy's coming, and they're stuck. Perfect. Okay, this is gonna be tough. Unless what I do is I just sprint past all of them. Yeah, I'll try that right now. I know it's a long shot, but with the frames going down this much. Eep! Eep! Go! Okay, okay, gotta keep my stamina safe. Yeah, he's blocking the door, like, fucking, of course. Please don't block me. Move. Okay. Okay. Go, go, go. Let's try and defeat the boss. Why am I so slow when I roll? Okay. Okay. It's all good. It's all good. We almost made it. Look how many people are chasing. Nobody's chasing. Oh, they're all chasing. Never mind. Okay, now there's this one guy here that isn't gonna... He's gonna bother me, but I mean, not as much. Okay, so this is my plan. Not face any of these guys. Just go straight for the boss. This is gonna be a very intense boss battle. Holy shit, I'm very scared. Like, he literally one-shotted me, and I'm very scared. Okay, Cathedral of Blue. Okay, here we go. Here we go, guys. The big final boss here of this area. Let's do this. Old Dragon Slayer, that's his name. Oh, shit. Oh, shit. Oh, wow, wow. He literally just wrecked me. Oh, what the shit? Okay. Can we beat him? Can we beat him? That is the question. And I have no more stamina, which is bad. Oh no, oh no. Fuck! Oh shit! Oh shit, yo, if I get hit one more time, I'm dead. Drink. Oh shit, he's coming, he's coming! Oh, 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 God, oh, God, oh, God. Go to Homeward Bone. Okay, gotta be careful, man. The frames are not doing very well. Oh, and he's destroying the pillars. Wait, can I make him destroy all the pillars and he's gonna die somehow? Or hide behind the pillars? Great idea. Ow. Backstab that bitch. Let's go behind all the pillars. Maybe something's gonna happen if I make him destroy all the pillars. Bit by bit. Oh shit, he's stunned. He was stunned there. No. Yeah, I'm gonna die. Oh, I dodged it. I dodged it. I dodged it. He's half health. Kind of. Wow, move. Oh, I'm gonna die. I'm gonna die. No, I'm not. Okay, good. Come on, bro. Okay, he's gonna try to dash to me. I'm gonna have to go behind a pillar. Okay, here. What is he doing? Oh, 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 that almost hit me. Holy shit. Go behind a pillar, 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 pillar. Oh, thank God I blocked. Oh, that was close, that was close. Okay, he's a half health right now. Yeah, I'm gonna die. Oh god, my health. Health is very low right now. Health is very low. Come on, bro. Oh god. I have to like wait. Oh shit. Oh no! Crap! Oh, I can't. This guy's very hard. I need to practice. Oh shit, yo, that was difficult. Christ. Christ. Now I know his attack patterns and whatnot, so I guess it's better now that I know his attack patterns. So what I'm gonna do pretty much is just run. Not really care about. Okay, where's the freaking exit? Oh, there it is. I'm not really gonna pay attention to most of the guys. I'm just gonna have to run and book it. Okay, I'm gonna just have to. Okay, I'm just gonna have to put away my shit. No. So I could run faster. What does this do? I just wanna know what this does. Temporarily boost stamina recovery speed. Okay, I'm gonna use that right now. I should use that before. Okay, what's up, bro? Which is good because I can use that quickly before I enter the boss so I can have enough recovery speed and whatnot. Okay, so here we go. Here we go. Need to save that stamina. Save that stamina. Okay. Okay. All is good in the hood. All is good in the hood. All is good in this hood. All is good in this hood. All is good in this hood. All is good. 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 All is beautiful and sexy in the hood. All is good. All is good. Please don't piss me off, bro, because I need to go. Please, bro. Bro. Okay, so I wasted a life gem, which was very important. Okay, go. Okay. Okay, now we're gonna fight the boss again. Here we go. Let's do this. Let's go behind a pillar. Behind a pillar. Behind a pillar. He's gonna come to this one. He's gonna be like, fuck you, motherfucker. Okay, he's gonna try to come back and kill me again. He's running this time. Stamina. Ow. Okay. Okay. It's all good. It's all good. It's all good. Come on. Break this one. Come on, bud. Come on, bud. Hey, bud. Come on. Stop, bro. Oh, God. Save that stamina, go behind the pillar, he's probably gonna jump soon, so I know his attack pattern. Let's go. Ow. Stamina. Oh god. No. No. Just come on. Leave me be! Oh no, I'm gonna die. I'm dead. Okay, I can't beat this today. I have to practice more and I have to. Shit. Hope you guys enjoyed. Yeah, please leave a like, share, and subscribe. I'll see you in the next episode. Me.